Download the program from the site. Start installation. Select the file and start recovery. Congratulations, you have restored your file.